When things go haywire, when things do not go the way you had planned. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. Well, I don't give advice, suggestions, recommendations, or information, but I do share with you my opinion on different topics and issues, as is with this one. We are having some rain out here, but fortunately, I did my 5-mile run right in between the rainstorms, and I made it home, and then it started raining. Well, what happens when things don't go as planned? Well, I think sometimes we can have the best laid plans in the world, and yet things don't go as planned. And sometimes things go haywire. So what do we do? Well, in my opinion, I believe that it's important to assess the situation, to assess what's going on. Are things really going haywire, or is it just a minor adjustment that's going on? I believe that when things fall apart or things don't go as planned, often we have to step back, evaluate what's going on, and try to find the cause of what is happening. Regardless of whether we find the cause or not up front, often we have to do something so that we can stop everything from falling apart if possible, if we're headed in the right direction. Now, granted, sometimes things fall apart because, well, we weren't supposed to go in that direction, or we weren't supposed to do a certain thing, or sometimes we were not prepared. We didn't have a backup plan. I believe in what we call backup plans. In the event that something doesn't work out, we have a backup plan. A lot of times when things go haywire, people don't have a backup plan, and then they begin to have issues. And so I am all for backup plans if at all possible. But if you don't have a backup plan, or even if you do, it's important to evaluate what's going on and then try to fix it to the best of one's ability if it is fixable. And then from there, evaluate again what caused this so it doesn't happen again. And so things can go haywire, even with the best laid plans, even with a backup plan. That's why we have backup plans, is so that in the event that something doesn't work out, we can implement another strategy. And so in life, things can go haywire, sideways, upside down, whatever. And that's the time that we really need a backup plan, or we need to reevaluate what's going on and how we're going to go forward. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 channels. Links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.